Good morning, everybody. So, did you ever get a bargain on Tefillin and Mezuzahs? Did you ever get, like, somebody ever quote you a price and you're like, wow, that's amazing. He has the best prices. Okay, so I had a fellow walk in here this morning with Mezuzahs that he was sure he got the bargain of the century. Okay, I want to show you this Mezuzah here. You can see where I made some circles in the Mezuzah. Not even kosher. Guys, cheap Mezuzahs, cheap Tefillin are not good.